One night, I found this moth at my kitchen wall. I was surprised. Its back looked like tiger head. It seems the tiger head is sculpted on its back. This beautiful moth mimicked tiger face on his back. This is an example of mimicry. Mainly, mimicry functions to protect a species from predators, making it an anti-predator adaptation. In evolutionary biology, mimicry is an evolved resemblance between an organism and another object, often an organism of another species. Mimicry may evolve between different species or between individuals of the same species. But I am surprised with this moth mimicry. It is much more detailed that I never seen before. Thank you for watching my video. Please don't forget to subscribe my channel.